Hello everyone, welcome back. You're a returning viewer. We're off on the mission. I think this is a clear quest, I can't remember. Oh yeah. So, as you can see, I've got a broken leg. Find it up earlier on going and find a buried treasure quest. And anyway, I bumped into a walking hard. Wandering hard or whatever. So fortunately I was able to drive back on the mini bike. That's what I had to quite too long, broken leg, because I'm in a splint on a plastic case. No, I haven't got any more. Right, there you go. So I'm a little bit wounded. So as per normal, I don't have full health. I'm going out in the middle of the night to fight like a Trojan against the undead. And so on. Until Higashi Corporation's fault. We're dealing with this undead. Undead apocalypse thing. I saw it on Cops video. I made some chemical. But I was training me. Human tissue regenerate. So that we could help people. Probably lost limbs. So anyway. This is not looking good. So much way. Let's just go over here. 600 meters. It's kind of flat. So where am I going? There. So we carry on and hang right. Oh, it's in Perishton. Perishton at night. It's not going to be fun. Perishton's pretty dodgy at best. Nighttime. Very bad. Because we'll have to deal with the Yeti's icon and Lumberjack Zombies. Yeah, harder to kill those dogs. And bears. Come again, dude. This is meat. I need eggs to get them. I need more bacon and eggs. Only one egg left. It's a good old distance. I'm glad I didn't have to break this. Then again, I wouldn't have took the quest. There was one fetch quest. It was just as far. I mean, the closer ones were about finding buried treasure. So, it's a D for the student of the day. It's really some dukes. What? It's me looking at a pleasant scene, right? Not only my truck, I just plow through there. Get him out. scrap them down in the early area. That's fine. Let's get into this building and get the job done. This is House Victoria. We have big problems to disappear. You know them. Bike isn't very noisy, it's still rather than what. What? Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Just in case you heard that, I got a phone call from this stockbroker, so keep calling me all the time. And I haven't been in any business with him in months, in fact more than a year. Still calling me. I never quit. Anything more around here? Okay. I knew that'd get him. Not dead, is he? Shoot. Where's the other one then? Where is it? That's it, so. I've got stuff over here, haven't I? There's more stuff in here, there's a plug. Grub. So soup. Fridge. What's in here? Oh. Oh, one hit. We must be getting better with our bat. Nice. Well, the fridge looks like it's... It is. Maybe it wants it. It's one in the house that's been triggered by me and bashing stuff. some nice shit on the side. Looks like a wall of them. Let me see. Just got that there. Some wild stuff. Zombies doing our work for us. Just in way through stuff. Moving nicely as well. Oh, there's another plug. It's decent. Ish. I do need gunpowder. What if there's money here? Nice from where I saw. That's obviously the way out though. Look at that. Ah, but there's some props out there. Can't go out yet though. I'm wet now. So hopefully I'll be able to get through this house without firing a shot. That's the plan. I like the look of that thing there. There comes a zombie. There you go. It's a plug, isn't it? Oh. Smash that. It's got that in there. New coffee. Aye. It's probably been a low level for a second, just because it's been on the island. No. Let me check that out. I'm going to scrap this glass because I used it on the sort of broken glass I had before to make a skirt for me again. Relatively easy this route. I'm just hoping this floor doesn't collapse again. And come down here. I'm not sure how to put that radio. This one is like a splint. Measure start carrying splints, isn't it? I've got 7 and 7. Where's it for these? And that body sprints. Is my animal make 3? Only 2 classes. So you can go 5 instead. There's one. Hello. Another one come up. Oh, come on, go down. What's the door there? What's the door there? Can you get through this shit? Looks like there should be something in there, isn't it? Is it a plug? Bring them on, mate. I realise I have lockpicks, but it's not quicker with a lockpick. It's really great. Too bad. Let's just grab this thing from the car. I'm gonna take this bullet back. Bunch of them in my face now. Not sure where they are. What's that? Oh. They're not encumbered, are they? Oh my gosh. Let's just scrap them. Scrap that. Put them in the place. Looks like somebody chucks some stuff away. Got any space for splints? Okay, scrap them. Oh, that's one of the big lads. Where is he? What? Dang Yeti. Get down here. Darlene, trust Darlene, she's got a slap on me, didn't she? Totally ruined my house, man. Okay. No, it wasn't too pretty, was it? Man, what is that? Oh, let's check those mechanical parts. Do that. Make 2 splints out of it. Splint. 2. And chuck them. Break it back on. Might be able to make a lever for a machine, so that's the radio. Got that sucker. There we go. And we got one. That's for a third one. What's we doing? It's always the same, isn't it? That's easy enough to make. Oh, I can't scrap it off. Thank you. It's a bit better health than that. It's much better off to do it. There's a dark house in there. See, that dark house isn't that long anymore. That's one of those dudes. This one in that cabinet, don't you? Okay. Well, I hardly did. Horrible things. I have to clean books. Save equipment, should I? Okay, yes. I'm gonna use both of them. Use that even. We're gonna switch it to them. With bandages. It's leather, isn't it? Let's just grab this. Just so this is, oh no. That's good. Freezing carbonate with that. Keep you warm. Got the legs nearly healed just for 5 minutes. It's always good. Space for anything else, but yeah. Close with the people then. What's that? Lamb cuts. Which you can't use. Stash though. That's a joy of him. A special gun. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, scrap his. Let's open. which is always full, and that's full. And scrap of springs. So the way up. It's not that much good. Alright, I suppose. Nice. Chopped up on decent ammo.
Go check that.
Okay. No, it's just close. More lockpicks I don't need. Scrapping. I've got no space for moving to the fat beds. What am I going to do with those? I want to keep them because I want to be able to save club. Across that place from the bridge, there's a few things we can chuck over. There has to be some more. There's two to the normal. Safe there, isn't it? Okay. Let's see the dude in the back area. What's he doing? Not in the wall, but there. Oh, we can make it. Level 3? Oh man. This is really good stuff. Let's just press off what we can take. Okay, buy leather. Look, there's no new. Let's go back to somewhere else. Oh, now I'm tempted to throw the glass away. I was just worried about it. Duct tape isn't too difficult to make. Got no cross, I think. I've got no glue, so I can't make more duct tape. So we'll burn it out. There's like a scrap that down for the rifle parts. Except the machine gun parts. Okay. I've got some of these. There's a bit. Just make sure it's there. Okay. I've only got, that's 10 silver. I want to keep that soup stuff for a gumbo stew. Yeah, okay, missile suit. What I'll do is I'll just put that in there. Let's just keep eating the missile suit. Just demolish it. They're both for suit. If they're not there. Don't have enough space to sort of like burn that. Let's just leave that. There. We're nearing there. I've got one more group, one or one more group. Pending. I'll have to leave that for you. What? That's the. It's one of them that way, isn't it? Those big lads. Yetis. Should I get in? Is there enough If there is enough light. I can see it. Is there more than one at the moment? No, I definitely should have them. I could use it maybe. It's coming up here, isn't it? Oh, there it is. That's not two. So there's two. That's right. Oh, there's another one. Oh, nice. He's still alive, you dirtbag. Where's the last take any more, let's scrap that. Don't need gun for some more. Don't have any spare parts, but I have more than 400. Let me borrow something over here. I'm 9M414. I'm 14. I'll leave that for now. I'll take this ammo. I'm going with that. Oh, scrap that. That scrap's the arm, isn't it?
Yeah.
We've got fuel, which we don't even really need. We've got fuel in the boat. I can't take it now. Let's try and take some space. Oh my god! Right, let's just push the up. I haven't got any bar parts on me. I always have this problem. What am I gonna do? We're not battle. Is it 176? We'll repair it, it's worth more. Good, let's eat some. If you need a bit of healing in there. So we've got that, but we've got that down to the wall. Just got to repair that. Those arrows, I think arrows. My compound bow. That's a bow, crossbow parts. I mean, I wouldn't mind taking it. What do we got? Alright, mushrooms. Let's scrap that. Which we can't take any of course, you might expect. So, that's good. Use that. to the stuff I'm chucking. There's that. He's determined to get me, isn't he? Nothing else in here, there's nothing in that yet. Right then. Scrap that because we've got some grass. Is he coming up here? Oh, it's alive. Scrap two steel tool parts. That scraps to orange, yeah? Scrap that to orange, half one of them, what does that scrap to? I'm not sure what it scraps to, but I'm scrapping it. I'll scrap that. Seriously, no, I'm not. So I want my take on this thing. So I'm doing that. Oh, a puffer coat. So if I wear that, what do I leave behind? Let's wear that. I'm gonna have to chuck something in my mouth, I forgot it's too important. I'm gonna chuck, I can't do what I'm doing. Because this is not being wasted. I'm gonna put it on now. Okay, we just have to fight this one last fellow on my. Well, there he is, there he is. Well, maybe not just one. You see, there's a plug under, isn't there? Resist but minus 3 for cold. But they black dye. Oh, black dye. Okay. So I'm gonna do this. Black pearl. Up there. Yeah, take that. Moth. Take that out. And slip it up. The plate and just space. We don't actually want that, we just wanted the black dice. So, take that. Check them. Can we see that? Again, I'll do that the oil. Right. The back is this way. No, I don't want to go up the floor. I don't want to go up the way. I don't want to go up the way because. I don't want to go out the way we came in because I fell on the ground. That's the way we came. I don't think I'm going to sell that level 2 pistol, obviously I'm going to keep the level 3 one because it's better. I'll put the mods on it, and I think I've got another mod in there, I'm not sure. I've got some guests there. Oh no! Out we go. Leg it. Maybe puck her up. Oh, still got that. Still a bit worried, that really got me that time. I don't know how much dead corn. Zombies are the way it's. Alright, not too bad. No one of them. And now we can make. There's a little bit of things on the space. Scrap that, and I've already got three of them, so. Or five if you count the ones. Four if you count one, because I've only got one four as well. Six stuck. Anything else? Okay, I'll just check that, just double check. Yep. Alright. That was it, that's an iron fire axe. It's pretty good. Yeah, I'm worried about it. Only 10 seconds. Let's modify this. Take that light up. Complexion. And take that. Modify. Put that in, complete, pick it up, put it there, bring that up, and yeah, I'm gonna scrap it for pistol parts, and I've just got a healer, get that back up, and then of them all. 6 o'clock in the morning, it's just right time. Except for bears. I can actually run without breaking my leg in that. Nice beer event. Cool, but I don't care. On we go. out of this frozen hell. Not too bad a mission, got some good stuff, got a decent pistol over it, half decent. Pair of that armor, give him 10 silver. I should start warming up here. Am I still cold? Still pretty dangerous down here. There's a possum gas. Green manure. So it's not too far anyway. Get out of the way there. Going this way. Let's see some up there. On this path, trail on this. There's some good names that like Hall, well, the Fred, shipping Fred. Tens of a dozen. I'm not going off road. It's too risky. I put in a shortcut because I don't care. Just plow through. And I'm slipping in the way. Way too dodgy. So although it takes a bit longer, it's much safer. I'm surprised they don't chase after me like that. The speed they can run at. I'm sure I've discontinued. One little bit of rock road will do. Look at that road. If you go up here to Spear Prison, I'm at the edge of the lake, remember right? Up to 2. So desperately need a silencer. Night vision. I just had that silencer. I wouldn't mind having a bolt action right. I don't care. Wouldn't bother. Just get a silencer. Horrible birds. I sell it after I've known it's flight here. It's just straight into it. There's a chop. Someone managed to stay alive and survive. Yes, zombies don't really eat them. Chickens. Different brain. Humans. So, what's the chicken, isn't it? And then the menu. Gotcha. Tough life, isn't it? A stupid chicken. He's a bit defenseless. Yeah. Shovel. Oh. Muspet. So no, it was just here to save this gross. There he is. What did I get? Oh, I found some young coal. There's some money. Coming after me. He's a dove in, isn't he? Come on, man. Repair that and set with. Repair it. Yeah, doubles the cost. So we've got the cigarette low on. Where am I at? Let's just see. Yeah. That's it. We have to sell. I don't have a crucible, but I have 27 steel in there, so quick check it in here. Right, definitely need a health bar, light shot. I got a smoothie in there as well. My pain for the Yeti. Can look at sort of cave. I could have bought the jailbreak, I suppose. Where is it?
I got just the thing for what's ailing.
Well learned, the traveler. Well learned.
Oh, but 3 first aid kit. No. We'll see your inventory. Now, hold on. Selfie 220, I'll scrap it down for machine gun parts. I'm gonna sell it, I can't have the stuff. So what do you have restocked today? River blocks. Give me a silencer. Oh, we can take that. Another weapon flashlight mod. Is it worth it? Not really. I'll get another one. Put one on a sniper, I suppose. Right, what have we got? Own combat. I haven't read. Oh, maybe stealth boots for me. Oh. I haven't read that. Oh, I have read that now. There's machine gun password. Okay. So what else do we got? That weapons. Much for AP. Oh, that's my 6 grand. Nah, man. You're a thief. The gunpowder I can make. I may as well just get the concrete mix. And the cement. And the crush sand. This is just pure bone item, I suppose. Whatever, cheap enough. Buy the lead, which I could mine, but let's see if I'm not paying for card. Alright, we'll call that a deal. This is by paper.
Thanks for shopping here. Come again.
Any jobs? This is the closest one. Because it's a kilometer away.
I really admire you, friend. Oh, thank you very much. I will make it worth your while.
Let's just reload this thing. And turn it off. That's on. Close. And on we go. Should it still have politeness? It seems polite to us, something like that. Let's hope this thing is going through. Let's hope it's a wolf and not a dog. Because I need food. Is it in here? What the hell is it? Sounded like it was this thing. It's actually ripping itself apart in the right way. I'd sooner use the bat on it, and if I do get a bit wounded. It's gone, is it? Oh, there it is. Modified one on it. It was worth taking the hit. I mean, it did a fair amount of damage, but the amount of meat we're getting on the belly and blah blah blah. Pretty good. There we go. So I'm just using my bat like a torch. Scrap stuff. Safety first. A fair amount of meat, but I didn't use. I'm going to sort through our stuff. But I should begin. Okay, well, I'll end it here, folks. Thanks for watching. Bye bye now. Hmm.